2017. My name is Denise Keller, and I'm delighted to be your host this evening. We finally reached the grand finale of this year's competition in our quest to name the finest developers and the most outstanding residential and commercial developments of the year across Asia. Tonight, developers from Asia's most dynamic and active real estate markets are competing for several regional awards. This year, we're welcoming the participation of developers from the exciting markets of Mongolia, Sri Lanka, Hong Kong, and Macau to our grand final. Exciting indeed. The awards is getting bigger, better, stronger every year. And it's been 12 years since the award series made its debut, and this year we have developers from 12 markets that made the elite shortlist of contenders for the grand final. For those of you who may remember, 2016 was an awesome year for the awards. It was the year when the Asia Property Awards officially became part of PropertyGuru, Asia's leading online property group. We believe that 2017 has been an even better year, and what a perfect time as well, because this is the year PropertyGuru has turned 10 years. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.